Live recording of the Cranky Dorkfest taking place by LAX. Looks like there's only about 20 people here right now, all standing around Airline Video's live tent with Kevin and Rudy, and I don't know who else is over there right now. So they were expecting supposedly hundreds or billions of people, and right now it looks like it is a morning flop, but we've got 10 minutes to go, so I'll be coming back during the day and adding to this video. Thumbs up, subscribe, like, share, and all that stuff nobody wants to do. All right, people, here we go. Looks like Christy is over there. And I don't know who else is here. Yeah, the regular crowd. Okay, here we go. And
welcome everybody to this special broadcast here at LAX. We're outside the In-N-Out.
Of course, it's a little early. I mean, the festivities really don't get started until technically 11 a.m. So we are a little early, and as you can see, the shop here.
There. A little bit of an update. It's 10 minutes after 10, and this event doesn't start till 11, so we just had a humongous wind gust over here that blew. Where is it? It was a tent that was set up over here, and it blew it over to the sidewalk over here, and it looks like they have given up on that tent, and I don't blame them. Terrible wind gust, very dangerous. So most of the people aren't going to be showing up for another 50 minutes. Kevin is doing his live streaming interview right now with Rudy and Christy, and it is gray and ugly. I'm gonna get this one airplane, and I'll come back in a while to do the updates. We are at 10:33, and the crowds have not really picked up that much. I'm across the street shooting video. And 45, still a very small group. Hopefully it picks up. I'm gonna head on over to the Kevin's tent, see what they're doing, what kind of interviews. I was gonna live stream this, but I'm glad I didn't because I would have no viewers. The park is empty. Kevin's tent is the center of attraction.
From Seattle?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
You kind of brought the Seattle vibe with you.
Thank you so much.
You guys are here. What are you guys doing here?
All right.